We know about hybrid vehicles, but what about hybrid turbines? In Crossfield, Alberta, ENMAX Energy is taking the same principle and applying it on a much larger scale.
When you're at the light and you have a hybrid car, you're always ready to go. Your gasoline engine isn't running, but as soon as you hit the gas, the electricity starts the car off and then the gasoline engine can kick on. This battery gas turbine behind me does the exact same thing.
By combining this battery system from GE Renewables with the existing natural gas fuel turbine, ENMAX Energy can quickly provide electricity to help balance supply and demand on Alberta's electricity grid.
Anytime we need electricity to the grid, we can start like that. By being ready all the time and offering that enhanced reliability means we don't actually have to run as often, approximately 80% less than it has run historically. That means 45,000 tons of emissions will be avoided. That's equivalent to 10,000 cars being off the road every year. So this is real environmental savings.
This is the first time a hybrid electric gas turbine has been implemented in Canada, made possible thanks to a funding partnership with Emissions Reduction Alberta. Not only will this unique technology provide low-carbon electricity to the Alberta market, it has the potential to lead the way for greater grid-scale battery adoption.
This is really a game-changer for the electricity industry. You know, what we learned from this project, we'll be able to take to other projects, and other utilities will be able to learn from that as well. I see this as a great opportunity not only to introduce this into the electricity industry, but it'll also help train the workforce of the future.
By taking the first steps, ENMAX Energy is proving how existing generation facilities can be converted to significantly reduce emissions while maintaining reliability for customers.
This is really paving the way to the future, the clean energy future that we all want.